Will this work?
We will cleanse the surface of that place.
Unavoidable, I guess. I spent all this money on this. I might as well use it. What's so special about this? I'm gonna throw those proximities away because when I miss with them, they just screw me over. Oh, I couldn't find any. I mean, I kind of know why they give you spare guns that you don't really need. It's because repairing your guns is different from maintenance. A player might have one, but not the other, etc., etc., etc. Who cares? Let's go beat up some people to stick. Oh, dude. Not cool, dude. Not cool. Okay, that's even less cool. Can I reload this? There we go. I've never used this. So, not sure what it does. I'm sure we'll figure it out. We...
I've located you, finally. This is Dr. Marie Delacroix. I have vital information for you, but I'm...
Why aren't you saying Delacroix? A French person would say Delacroix. I often say, je ne sais quoi. No, I say, je ne sais quoi. I love how he does a little baby. He's such a little man. I like how it just popped out of nowhere. I thought it was off, okay? I thought it was offline. I thought it was turned off. Cute man. Do I want some guns? I mean, I'm kind of using this. You know what? The energy pistol fully upgraded is a fantastic gun to have. Oh, ooh, someone took the bad way out. You know, Beaker. Kind of want that. I have an analyte gun. I literally got this. Thanks for screwing me over. Hope you enjoyed your chips. Or crisps. I don't know if you're English or not. I want a pint of lager. Why are you trying to matrix dodge that, dude? It just doesn't work. I'd actually be kind of upset if it did work. Oink. A little bit of Hengus Kengus, a little bit of Jengus Mengus. God dang it, I can't climb out of here anymore. Don't want to get, I kind of want to get, like, hacking stuff, but I don't have the points. I will head a moment, though, because if I remember correctly, if I'm very smart, if I'm very intelligent, then I kept my brain straight. Oh. My little baby legs can't carry me. Oh, that's how you get there. The mantling does not get used that much. But I'm impressed that it's there at all! Maintenance or hacking? Those are my hacking's having a bit of an issue lately. Yeah, sure. I love breaking my legs on the way down. It's great. Gosh darn, this freaking game and its ladders! Dude, one more upgrade of heavy and I can just blast these guys out of the water. Man, there's a lot of bad people around here. Oh, that's a lot of nice things.
The data gathering process is going well. Before I'm taken by the many, I will hopefully transmit a fair bit of information to whoever will listen. The large floating creatures are not only capable of attacking with powerful psi projections, but our psi projections weapons themselves. Destroying them only temporarily disables them. Their real source of power comes from a small control organism, which is usually located somewhere nearby. Although this control organism is quite powerful through its projections, it's vulnerable once rooted out.
Get annelids, because that's what earthworms are! Earthworms are annelids!